and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Los invito a que tomen asiento.
Children and the children yet to come. It just takes one day like Christmas to make the world a better place for everyone.
Christmas is a time to look inside, open up our hearts, open up our eyes.
Sisters too, it's really not that hard for us to do.
On earth, this Christmas, children yet to come. It takes one day like Christmas.
Thanks.
puede? Can I?
As far as I know, in this church, no one asks whether you can or not. Simply, if the doors are open, you may enter, and that's it.
It's just, I've never been to a church.
Never?
Never ever, nunca. What are you doing?
School church will prepare the church for Christmas, Navidad.
Christmas? ¿Qué es Navidad?
You don't know what Christmas is either?
No.
Christmas is the time that Christians remember the birth of Jesus, our Redeemer, our Savior.
What do they have to be safe from? I don't see any danger.
Oh boy, I think we need to save you instead. Hay que salvarte. Hasn't anyone ever told you about this?
No, never.
By your parents?
Nope.
Don't you pray?
I've never prayed. I don't even know what that is.
Praying is talking to God, saying simple phrases that we all learn, all over the world and in different languages.
So you're telling me, if I go to another country, there's a church and they pray the same thing as here?
Yes, friend. It is a universal church.
Well, I don't seem to be from this universe or from this planet.
Yes, you are. It's just they haven't bothered to introduce you to God. And believe me, you're only really happy if God is born in your life. I got you.
What beautiful Christmas carols. They speak of this God that you say.
Of course. Singing is also praying. Cantar y rezar dos veces.
Tell me about Christmas, please. Show me what was hidden in me, for what I can never discover in my life. Maybe then I'll be a little happier.
Today you'll be happy. You'll be filled with light, hope, love, life. Yes, I'll show you. But I couldn't do it myself. I need you. We have a lost girl. Una niña perdida. I need stars that give light. Messengers that raise their voices. Shepherds who show them the way. A father to teach how to pray. A mother to love. Friends who share everything that they have. Come, friend. Christ is coming. Maranatha. God is here. Dios nace para ti.
¿Quién canta?
Yo.
¿Quién
canta?
¿Alguien? esta vida es llena de optimismo y mira de frente que a Dios es hombre y a hombre le puedes hablar.
Y dile a la gente que Dios es amigo, por eso en la tierra hoy es Navidad. Dios está contigo porque se hizo hombre, Dios es un amigo, Dios es uno más. Alegra esa cara y canta conmigo, feliz noche.
Por eres, no somos islas, que somos hermanos, pues Dios ha fundado la fraternidad. Dios está contigo porque se hizo hombre, Dios es un amigo, Dios es uno más. Alegra esa cara y canta conmigo, feliz noche.
Accomplished. I'm so tired. We better place this ladder before Mandalo Todo arrives.
Yes, let's hurry. But it was worth coming down to Earth. When I heard what God is asking you to do, I thought, ese no sabe lo que dice. He's out of his mind. Por mucho que sea Dios. And to Nazareth, did you really expect it to believe us?
Shh! I think we talk too much. Las cosas de Dios son de Dios.
Yes. But it was difficult, and I'm tired. I couldn't even flap my wings to go back up to heaven. Thankfully, we took this ladder.
Are you telling me that you took a ladder?
No, we did not take it. We borrowed it, maybe permanently. I have a feeling we'll be needing it to come down again.
But tell me what she said.
Who are they? ¿Dónde estoy? Hi, friends.
Brother, who are you?
She's a lost girl, una niña perdida.
I'm not lost, I just want to know.
Well, listen to this. If you're interested, to tell Mary that she will be receiving the Son of God, Jesus.
It is so. In Nazareth, there's a beautiful young woman engaged to Joseph. With the immense light entering her room, I thought she would be scared. But nope. As if in her young life, she had always said yes to God. Parece que siempre le hubiera dicho sí a Dios.
Helado de azúcar. Thank you.
está peinando entre cortina y cortina. Sus cabellos son de oro y el peine de plata fina. Pero mira cómo beben los peces en el río. Pero mira cómo beben por ver a Dios nacido. Beben y
until the next page.
Rejoice, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
What is it? Who are you? What greeting is that?
Don't be afraid, Mary. God has chosen you out of all women.
What do you mean? I do not understand you.
Listen, you will conceive and give birth to a son, and you will name him Jesus.
A son? And what will that son of mine be?
He will be great. He will be called the Son of God, Hijo de Dios. The Lord will give him the throne of Jacob his father, and he will reign over the house of David forever, para siempre.
And his kingdom will have no end.
That's it, Mary. The power of the Most High will overshadow you, and the Holy Spirit will come upon you. That is why the child you will have will be holy and Son of God.
But how is it that God has noticed someone like me?
There you have your cousin Elizabeth, who, although was sterile, is 6 months pregnant. Mary, for God, nothing is impossible.
Let what has been said be done to me. Here's the handmaid of the Lord.
You first.
El micrófono de él, que yo hago primero.
Ok, dale más. Hace falta otro más.
Thank you. a blind man. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will come a sword with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God.
Tripping. and sorrows grow. No thorns infest the ground. He comes to make his blessings flow. Far as the curse is found, far as the curse is found, far as the curse is found.
He rules the world with truth and
Please, por favor, público, es necesario hacer silencio. Ellos están haciendo su mayor esfuerzo. Por favor, les pido escucharlos. Muchas gracias. Sorry.
We left her there. I think we were more impressed than her. And this one con esa cara.
Don't go overboard. She's beautiful and God has chosen well.
Well, well, nothing to discuss.
How wonderful, Mary. Weren't you afraid?
I was, but I was a little scared, but then he calmed me down. He said, no tengas miedos, Mary.
And did you say yes?
Yes, me salió del alma. 1,000 times I would say yes to God. And would you say yes to God?
Well, it's more difficult for me. I don't know him. I would like to say yes, but he doesn't ask me for anything. I don't think he knows I'm here. He doesn't even know I exist.
OMG. Wow, this girl is really lost. ¿Qué perdida está?
God knows us all, even if you don't believe in him.
You're serious? He knows me? Me conoce?
So much so that he would give his own life for you.
Impossible. Nobody's ever done anything for me.
Yes, a lot of people. But you didn't look at the heavens.
I do. I'm in heaven. I want to say yes.
It's stuck to my hair. We can't put all this. It's stuck to my hair. Our stuff.
Thank you.
could hear. In our hearts a hopeful song we barely understood.
Ashira, 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 Ash
Christmas.
It barely took a breath to realize we're gonna be a classic for all time. I wanna thank you, baby. You make it feel like Christmas. Sweet gingerbread made with molasses.
Did they all say yes like Mary?
Shortly after the angel appeared to Mary, another angel appeared to Joseph in a dream and told them to not be afraid to receive Mary as his wife.
Joseph, son of David, I am an angel of the Lord. Do not hesitate to take Mary, your wife, home, because the creature in her comes from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son. You will accept him and name him Jesus, because he will save his people from sin.
I fell asleep. Mary is expecting a son. I will take Mary to my house. This is how the Lord's announcement to the prophet Isaiah will be fulfilled. The Virgin Mary will conceive and give birth to a son and name him Emmanuel. When Joseph awoke from his sleep, he did as the angel of the Lord had commanded him and received Mary as his wife.
And then what happened?
For Joseph, there was only his young wife. And he cared for her with true affection, siempre a su lado, y en el mismo camino. In those days, by order of Emperor Tiberius, it was made known that all people residing in the lands of Rome had to go to their hometown to be registered in the census.
Why did you guys come?
Shopping traffic, but I close my eyes and I'm somewhere else, just like magic.
In
my heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkling lights, bundled up in their mittens and coats, and the cider would flow. And I just wanna be there tonight. Sweet dreams of holly and ribbon, mistakes are forgiven, and everything is icy. Christmas tree farm, there's a light in the barn. We'd run inside out from the cold. In the town, kids are dreaming of sleighs, and they're warm and they're safe. They wait to see a blanket of snow. Sweet dreams of holly and ribbon, mistakes are forgiven, and everything is icy. Fire glow.
Come de rey, que se nos hace de día.
Do you think the child will be born fine here?
Don't worry, woman. God does not abandon us, and everything will be fine for us.
What will we name him? ¿Cómo le llamaremos? Jesus!
Look at that. What a beautiful name. Me gusta. I like it. I'm going to be trending. Even with this name, long-lasting colds will pass easier.
Joseph, will we find Posada?
Wait here a moment.
obviamente yo me hice tremendo, yo me lo quité.
Y un palacio en la montaña. Allí vive el rey Herodes, allí viven sus soldados. Todos están esperando que lleguen los reyes magos. Arre borriquito, arre burro, arre, anda más deprisa que llegamos tarde. Arre borriquito, vamos a Belén, que mañana es fiesta y al otro también. Estrella que los reyes magos guía hacia Belén para ver a Dios hijo de María. Cuando pasan los monarcas sale la gente al camino y alegres se van con ellos para ver al tierno niño. Arre burriquito, arre burro, arre, anda más deprisa que llegamos tarde. Arre burriquito, vamos a ver. Se dirige un pastorcito cantando de esta manera para alegrar el camino.
prisa que llegamos tarde. Corre burriquito, vamos a Belén. Que mañana es fiesta y al otro también. Corre burriquito, arre burro, arre. Nada más se prisa que llegamos tarde. Corre burriquito, vamos a Belén.
Need two.
Who is it?
Mr. Innkeeper, I need a room. My wife is pregnant. We have no family here.
You haven't read the flyer? Ocupado. We're full. And even if it wasn't, you couldn't afford it.
But I just wanted a room so my wife would have to spend a night on the street. I have my papers here. Look, look.
When I close the door on my end, I don't even open it to the king. It says here that you are a carpenter.
Well, yeah, that's what I've been telling you. I have some money saved up, and I can pay for the inn.
It's for a child. Do you know what you're saying? That's the only thing missing. Con la guerra, queda un niño. All my guests will leave, and I will not earn a penny. No way, Jose.
Don't worry, Joseph. Even if I wanted to, I couldn't get to Bethlehem. We'll go to that stable around here to shelter tonight.
Come here, Mary. Make yourself comfortable. People don't know what they're saying. They don't want God in their homes. ¿Tiene un sitio para regazo de su corazón? Do you have a space in your heart?
God is going to look at them with the eyes of a child, and he's going to say to them, "We welcome you tonight in your house."
voy a contarte la gran verdad de los primeros que llegaron al portal. No fue Melchor ni Baltasar, no fue la mula ni tampoco fue Gaspar. Fuimos los pastores, los primeros en llegar. Siempre en estas fechas, cuando llega Navidad, montan los belenes, montan la mundial. Pon el niño aquí, pon el rey acá, vete a por el musgo que ahora ya es artificial. Siempre a los pastores los dejan para el final. La mula y el buey, ponlos dentro del portal. Los tres reyes magos cabalgando por detrás. Hace falta un río de agua de papel normal. Hasta el rey Herodes tiene casa en propiedad. Siempre a los pastores los dejan para el final. Todos los pastores os pedimos por favor, estas navidades un poquito de atención, que queremos ser parte de esta fiesta, llenar nuestros turrones de alegrías y sorpresas. El rock de los pastores, escuchar con atención. Llena tu zurrón con mil besos y sonrisas, llena tus alforjas con los ratos en familia, llena tus bolsillos de momentos divertidos, de abrazos de tus papis, de risas con amigos. El rock de los pastores te regalo en Navidad. Llena tu zurrón con mil besos y sonrisas, llena tus alforjas con los ratos en familia, llena tus bolsillos de momentos divertidos, de abrazos de tus papis, de risas con amigos. El rock de los pastores te regalo en Navidad. El rock de los pastores te regalo en Navidad.
I'm cold. It's a strange night, but it's fine here. I feel at home. I found a place to share dreams, hopes, and sorrows.
It was a cold night in December. The shepherds, after collecting their flocks, slept peacefully. Suddenly, angels burst into the night, singing. The tired shepherds don't believe what they are seeing.
Abelém pastores, to Bethlehem's little ones. That the king of the little angels has been born.
I can't sleep. A very bright light has woken me up, and it is not even dawn yet. Qué sueño.
Wake up now. Yes, we are angels. This and what have we said? The Savior has been born.
No, no, it can't be that cold and fatigue. Make us see what is not possible. But wake up, friends. Look, miren, angels. Who are they?
Angels, we are angels. Luckily, we have chosen the best suit in heaven. They are nice and heavy. And in this cold, phew.
Pastores venid, pastores llegad, a adorar al niño que ha nacido ya.
A child was born. Do you know what this means? If he is a savior, we will have to go worship him.
Is how beautiful and wonderful, but is this real? Am I dreaming? They speak of Bethlehem and a king of the line of David. What do they mean?
in heaven and earth. Peace to the men that God loves.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry to interrupt the show, but I need the owner of a blue Chevy Equinox, license plate 28DEZR, blue Chevy Equinox, to please move your car immediately. Somebody has an emergency and they need to get out as quickly as possible. Damas y caballeros, su permiso, necesito que el dueño de un Chevy Equinox azul, la chapa 28DEZR, por favor, vaya y mueva su carro inmediatamente, que tenemos una pequeña emergencia y necesita la otra persona que está usted bloqueando salir lo más antes posible. Una vez más, el número de la chapa es 28DEZR, un Chevy Equinox azul. Muchas gracias.
Cerca y testadura. I promise that this.
In addition to milk for the bottle, my puffs, Jesus will calm you down a lot.
I am a poor shepherd. When taking care of my cattle, I saw a star shine. I, with faith, followed it and saw it perch on this humble portal. Is it really not true what my eyes see? Has it really arrived?
Little boy, I have lost one of my sheep. I'm leaving soon to look for it. And I think you're going to help me. Come with me, my little shepherd of men. I can't stay long today.
I have a meal there on the hill. From it, I have taken the wheat to make bread. You knead the yeast, then kneel with love. Take, my child God, some of your bread, the bread that one day you will share for me, for you, and for all of those who are not here.
I am a laundress and was washing with pain and cold when a river fish told me, leave this task, for a child has been born to us. It is tú, mi niño, between diapers, asleep that way, and to think that one day will come and you will be great.
As a farmer, I bring you my harvest. There you have fruits, and these other are pursuits that men have learned to do good things.
I'm a famous cat, and since my goal is to hunt mice, when I hear the screams, me ha salido el cuento.
Is another. Get out of here, animal, away from my wheat.
Oh, Mary, oh, Joseph, they don't respect anything. El gato me come delante de sus barbas. Por las barbas de San José, por favor, save me.
Well, bueno, a la historia. Back to the story, that we have strayed a bit. Finally, someone more in agreement with what we're saying.
Tired and happy, we have arrived, although so much camel has humped us. I am Melchor, and I bring you this gold, oro, because on this earth, there is no better treasure.
I, Jesus, I'm Gaspar. I offer you incense so that you can burn it.
I am Balthasar, and this is Mar.
Wait a minute, I already know que no pinto nada, but everything is here except, and everyone is here except, se me ha olvidado, I forgot.
What letter does it start with?
I don't know, it might be with D.
With D?
No, with J.
With J.
No, with M.
With F.
No, with S.
With S.
What a mess, que lío. I better go do my thing.
What about the Magi? Aren't they wise? What are you waiting for? Go, go. Que no los veo muy listos.
Your Majesties, do you remember who you came to see? Because we have lost them.
Well, right now I'm not really sure, because Herod.
Herod?
Yes, Herod. He was, what an anxious character. The song was coming. Who will think of the, he didn't come. Why are they doing this for someone else? Because he's the king. And very annoying. And us, what?
Thank you.
Yeah, but we have to be in the TV.
Hi guys.
Esta Navidad, por eso y muchas cosas más, ven a San Michael esta Navidad. Tú que recuerdas, quizá tu madre o un hijo que no está, quiero que sepas que esta noche Él te acompañará. No vayas solo por esas calles queriéndote aturdir. Ven con nosotros y a nuestro lado intenta sonreír. Por eso y muchas cosas más, ven a San Michael esta Navidad.
Just one thing I need,
and I
don't care about the price. Luce che tu dai, nel cuore resterà, a ricordarci che l'eterna stella sei nella mia preghiera.
Shadows fill our day.
hay de esperanza.
Yes, this evening I want my son to be the Son of God on earth.
Thank you. looking at Ms. Cruz.
Ladies and gentlemen, a strong round of applause for our Crusaders!